As it was in as a joyful mother of children. from the prophet Zechariah. The Lord will save the tents of Judah first, that the glory of the house of David and the glory of the heavens of Jerusalem may not be exalted over Judah. On that day, the Lord will shield the inhabitants of Jerusalem, that the weakest among them will be like David on that day, and the house of David will be like God, like the angel of the Lord before them. On that day, I will seek the destruction of all nations that come against Jerusalem. I will pour out on the house of David, on the inhabitants of Jerusalem, the spirit of mercy and of supplication. But when they look on him, whom they have thrust through, they will mourn for him as one mourns for an only child. They will grieve for him as one grieves over a firstborn. But you, O Lord, have mercy on us.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
example of the ability for the human race to follow. Cause our Savior to take flesh and submit to the cross. Graciously grant that we may heed his lesson of patient suffering, and so merit a share in his resurrection, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
Assistance remain always with us.
And with our absent brethren.